It was 1959. The bossa nova in Brazil changed the history of music. Ella Fitzgerald, Sarah Vaughan, Dizzy Gillespie, Stan Getz, even Frank Sinatra. The entire world began singing and dancing to Brazilian music.
I read Jeff's article on the bossa nova rage of the 1950s. I asked Jeff to take things a step further. The story, however, became more complicated.
One day, I came across a name unknown to me. Who's Tenorio Jr.?
Tenorio was one of the top figures of samba jazz during the bossa nova years.
What happened to him?
Very strange story. He disappeared just like this.
Eu não saberia definir Tenorio, não.
Ele apareceu assim como um relâmpago na música brasileira aqui no Rio.
O toque musical dele não me sai também do ouvido, né?
Era uma coisa absolutamente estranha.
They stopped a golden age right in its tracks. All that was left were the memories of a handful of people. I hope this will rescue him from falling into oblivion. Tenorio did not deserve to be forgotten.